in Melbourne. What do you think, dude?
Yeah, it was pretty impressive. That was a huge turnout. I mean, it's our first time in 10 years.
Yeah, we came to the first PAX, what, 2013?
Yep.
And okay. Now it's...
It was at Flemington, a racetrack.
One building, compared to three last time. It's all packed in there. That was cool, man. It was a good vibe.
Yeah.
Lots of cosplay, lots of games, lots of...
lots of passion on display.
Yeah, for sure. What was the thing that stood out? What did you like the most?
The classic gaming section at the back is always a highlight.
Yeah, we're a sucker for
us. So that was very cool.
Yeah. For me, Sonic, Sonic Origins? Is that the game?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's going to be the big one for me. It's very interesting. It looked amazing. I don't really know where it's going and what the gameplay is going to be. It seemed to be a mix between the old school Sonic of like 2D and then an open world kind of vibe going on. So I don't know how that's going to end up when it finishes, but I'm really keen to play that. So that was my probably biggest thing. And then winning the Sonic speed test.
Yes.
The buzzers, man, we're all over it. High score, got those cheap Sonic glasses. So that was rad. But yeah, it was a good day out, man.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming down.
Yeah.
Thanks again for watching. Do all the new normal social stuff, likes, subscribes, comments, all that great stuff. And we'll see you hopefully for another Den Den Boys video soon. Peace.